Here we go. Hello everyone, my name is Damien Mendoza and I'm here representing Tempe JAG. I have some questions for all of you. What do you want to be in life? What do you want to become?
Do you want to be rich?
Do you want to be famous? Do you want to be the best? Do you want to succeed? Well, success isn't something that just happens overnight. Success is a process. Not a long process, mind you, it's a fairly short one. All you must do is decide on what you want to become. Set a goal for yourself, and then strive for excellence. Commit to this goal every day and make it reality. That's how you will succeed. Simple, right? Decide, commit, succeed. Well, I have to tell you guys something. I lost my mom on March 20th, 2018, at 5:38 in the morning. Most people think that this is the time for me just to break down, to give up. Well, they're wrong. This is a time to prove myself and make myself achieve greater things. Because I made a promise to my mom that no matter where she was, whether she be next to me or watching from wherever, she would see her son walk across that threshold in his cap and gown, ready to receive his diploma on May 24th. That is the decision. How have I committed to it? How am I committing to it? Let me tell you. I committed to being first and being last. And you guys might look at me, how's it even possible for you to be first and be last? Well, let me tell you. Be the first one to wake up every morning and the last one to go to sleep. Be the first one to practice and the last one to leave. Be the first one to strive for excellence and the last one to give up on your dreams. I've committed to being first and being last. Give it 100%, 100% of the time. That's how I'm gonna make my mother proud. And not only am I gonna make her proud, but I'm gonna prove anyone and everyone that's ever had a doubt in their mind about me wrong. So I ask you again, what decisions have you made? What goals have you set? How are you committing to these goals? How are you gonna make these dreams reality? And most importantly, I ask, how good is it gonna feel when you succeed? Woo! Thank you.